Opening an inn here was the worst idea